mentioned costs and consequences of having cancer in my room today. Thanks, Dawn.
Thank you, Kathy. I'm just going to go through these slides, and I think we're reading the questions till the end then, Kathy.
That's right, thank you.